Now unto him that is able to keep, able to keep you from falling, and to present you faultless before the presence of his glory with exceeding joy. To the only one.